And this is the Ford truck for the Department of Environment, as well as the Enforcer 2 canoe vessel.
So doing it right along with conservation officer Pivot right here, and we have some helpful tools because we are going to remove an illegal net from off of the reef on the west coast of the truck. Hotel right now, and the plan is we're gonna try and walk over somehow to get to it and attach a line, but we're gonna assess the situation now.
Having the DOE in Cayman Brac is a very important asset because it is for the safety of the persons in the community. If there's any person in distress on a vessel, the DOE Enforcer 2 vessel is a very capable platform to go out and provide rescues for any smaller craft, any fishermen or pleasure boaters that may be out there. It can respond and tow in vessels much larger than its size as well.